Hey guys, hope you're all doing well. Like I stated towards the end of my previous video, I wanted to start grinding orcs, so since then I've done about 5 to 10 hours or so, and I've really been enjoying it so far here. Grinding here at orcs is a great change of pace for me, because for the past couple of months or so I've only been grinding at Sakurai, so I was somewhat getting burned out from it, but now that I've transitioned into a new grind location where I've never grinded before, it's definitely a great change of pace for me. Along with orcs also being more consistent money per hour, whereas at Sakurai I was only making about 200 to 250 mil per hour without an accessory drop, I'm able to make 400 to 500 mil per hour just how things are with drops. But yeah, I just wanted to make a little brief video of what I'm able to currently make here at my gear score, so if you guys have any comments or feedback that could help me improve my trash per hour, please leave a comment below letting me know. But yeah, I hope you guys all enjoy the video, and if you do, please leave a like and subscribe down below. It will help out the channel so much, and we're really close to 1,000 subscribers, which is something that has been a goal of mine for some recent time. So if you guys don't mind, that would help out a lot. It would mean so much to me. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Thank you.
Thank you.